How to work without getting entangled in the cycle of karma? This was explained by Krishna to Arjuna in the verse 2.47 of the Bhagavad Gita. There are three types of karmas or activities, which are prescribed duty. These are the routine works performed as an obligation in terms of scriptural injunctions. Capricious work, actions without the sanction of the authority. Inaction, not performing one's prescribed duties. One who is attached to the results is also the cause of action, enjoyer or sufferer of the result of action. Work with results become the cause of bondage. Therefore, such work is inauspicious. Lord Krishna advised Arjuna not to be inactive, but that he should perform his prescribed duty without being attached to the result.
What is yoga? Yoga means to concentrate the mind upon the Supreme Lord Krishna by controlling the ever-disturbed senses. Gain or victory are Krishna's concern. Arjuna is simply advised to act according to the dictation of Krishna. The following of Krishna's dictation is real yoga. Practicing this is called the process of Krishna consciousness. By this, one can give up the sense of proprietorship and become the servant of Krishna or the servant of the servant of Krishna.
No one should satisfy himself, as is the rule in the material world, but one should satisfy Krishna. Now we will see a simple example of cooking. One can dedicate cooking in the service of Krishna by cooking for Krishna. One can offer the foodstuff to Krishna and partake of the remnants. By doing so, one will be relieved from the results of karma which he would otherwise get by cooking.
So in this way, we can conclude that we can engage in the service of the Lord and escape the entanglement of the results of karma